padsterftes bly 'n groot bekommernis vir die regering. Gemiddeld 14.000 mense sterf jaarliks op Suid-Afrika se paaie. Veral oor die kerstyd word 'n hoë tol geëis.
We are working with all the stakeholders. We believe that what we are launching today, which is a backup of the national launch of road safety, will yield positive results. We wish to see a reduction in road accidents on our roads.
Die Oos-Kaap ervaar ook nou 'n vinnige stygende COVID-19 infeksiesyfer.
We don't want government to really consider putting in some very tough, strict interventions on these risk-adjusted alert levels. But if government is forced to do that, it will be out of irresponsibility and recklessness of our people.
Motoriste is ook bewus van wat hulle kan doen om veiliger te reis.
Definitely stick to the speed limits and no drinking and driving. And drive responsibly even when the weather is miserable and rainy. Keep your following distances and that's the best you can do.
After drive 2 hours, I pull out, I walk around, I drink some water, and check my car and rest.
In Mpumalanga het die Departement van Gemeenskapsveiligheid, Sekuriteit en Skakeling die feesseisoen padveiligheidsveldtog tussen Standerton en Belfort van stapel gestuur. Die R23 kruising verbind Mpumalanga, Gauteng, Vrystaat en KwaZulu-Natal deur die N2 en N3. Die departement het die platform gebruik om 'n streng waarskuwing aan wetstoepassers te rig wat betrokke is by korrupte bedrywighede.
But they will not be working alone here. We will also be here, our management will also be here and other stakeholders.
Volgens die LER gebruik baie motoriste hierdie roete om tolhekke te vermy. Nou is daar groter polisie sigbaarheid.
When we are going to find anyone who will be contravening all those regulations, we will be left with no option, but we'll have to arrest them.
It's been quite quiet today and they've really been great as far as people moving over, being courteous on the roads, and we've not had any problems.
When it comes to accident, we are experiencing good, so far no accidents.
Die departement sal geen genade betoon aan motoriste wat padreëls veronagsaam nie.